What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video, and in today's video I will be showing you guys how to polish your exhaust.
So I will show you guys how to make your exhaust look shiny like this, and that's what the exhaust was like before, right? Like that and like that. So I'll show you guys how to just use some common tools to get your exhaust looking super shiny. So this is one of the first thing I like to use, which is steel wool. You can get different level of smoothness, so there are super fine, extra fine for different level of polishing. So just go with a very fine, just like metal polish. So after steel wool, you want to have the metal polish. Any metal polish will do. Personally, I do like using this brand. It's very fine and it's pretty cheap. So let me show you guys how I did mine. That side is the side I've done. You can see just how shiny it is. This side is the side I haven't touched. So first thing first, you kind of want to grab any rag, just give it a quick wipe like that, just get rid of the dust and stuff. And then you want to use the steel wool and just go like a circle motion like that. You don't have to press really really hard, just put a little bit of weight on it and just go keep polishing. You can see the difference already. Like, here is pretty shiny, here is not. And when it gets too, I'll put it in the sun so you guys can see better. So when it kind of gets to that consistency, like you can feel like it's pretty smooth, whereas over there it's not. You want to use the aluminum polish. So just squeeze a little bit of aluminum polish on there. You don't need a lot of that stuff. And then you just rub it in. And then you want to buff it off. So you can see that area is pretty shiny, like glass finish. So yeah, I'm gonna start doing all of those, so they'll end up coming out like how that side is. So it probably took me all in all 50 minutes just to polish the exhaust. You guys can see just how big of a difference it is. Super shiny and looking pretty much like a brand new exhaust. Just look at that. So you guys will be wondering, all right, so if I want to polish that pipe, just use steel wool. It actually comes up pretty good. So I'll show you guys a little bit. Just say right here. See, it's coming up like metal silver color. So if you just keep polishing, you can see the difference. So that'll take quite a while for the whole exhaust pipes to come up good, but nobody's gonna see that part. Most people are just gonna see the shiny muffler part, which in my opinion is looking pretty sick. So yeah, you can do this to any exhaust.
So yeah, that's pretty much it. $5 for steel wool, maybe another $5 for the aluminum polish. All in all, maybe $10 and 10 to 30 minutes of polish elbow grease. Depends on how much you want to polish your exhaust. You could just polish the exhaust tip. That'll probably only take you 5 minutes. But you can polish the whole muffler probably half an hour easy. And yeah, your exhaust will look absolutely fire from behind. You know those Instagram photos when I take the photo of the car, you can see the shiny exhaust. Your exhaust will look like that. Leave a like if you find this video helpful, and if you have any question, put it down in the comment section. I'll try to reply every single comment. Consider subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.